drive the momentum through your hips to make the rotation help you get that weight off of your shoulders. As you finish the rep, keep your chest down. Avoid letting this arch your back at the top.